So much for safe sex.
Who's the girl?
Reverse one more pick. Now that picture's worth $5.
Last timestamp of the night was 12:45 a.m. Corner place in Evans TOD at 1 a.m.
We need to find that girl.
Can I help you?
Actually, we're looking for Cleopatra.
She's on break, but can I get you anything?
No, thanks.
Oh, okay.
Quadratic equations. That's not easy.
Glad you think so. I have a D average. If I fail the final, my family's going to Hawaii without me.
We're with the crime lab. We have some questions.
I had no idea those cameras worked at night.
Is your name really Cleopatra?
Lisa Hunt.
Lisa, you know your friend in this photograph is dead, right?
Right.
You don't seem too upset about that.
DL on Jimmy Nevins. 4 years ago, when I was a frosh and he was a senior, he was my Jordan Catalano. You know what I mean? But he didn't know my name. So 4 years later, when I started working here, he's still working here. Total loser, but still really hot. So when he asked me out, there was only one answer. When and where?
After hours at the roller coaster.
I know. I thought the same thing. Cheese whiz. But, I mean, what the hell? I'd never done it on a roller coaster.
It was your first date.
You sound like my mother. God, you're not going to tell her, are you? I just turned 18. There is nothing statutory about it, I swear.
Lisa, we need to know what the two of you did when you got off the ride.
We talked. I mean, not that he had much to say. He offered to drive me home, but I only live a few blocks from here, so I told him I'd huff it. We kissed. Way too much slobber. And that was it.
Was there anyone else around?
I didn't see anybody, but I wasn't really looking.
A hit. You want a clue? Her death ended the Ptolemy dynasty's reign in ancient Egypt, hence making her the last pharaoh.
Ah. The lovely Cleopatra.
I had a rash. So what? That's not a crime.
I read the court order. You found trace amounts of some ointment on the roller coaster tracks? Is that the only reason for this conversation?
Your client had a prescription for doxepin. May we see your arms, please?
Rash was on my legs, went away days ago. You want to see?
That's okay.
Unless you want to argue that my client stood on her head and held a wrench in her toes. We're done here.
Do you know how you contracted the rash, Lisa?
Best guess. I was getting some help with my homework. We were studying outside on the grass. Took a break, went for a walk. I think I brushed up against something.
Who's we?
My math tutor.
And what's his name?
Zach Lawrence.
Do you know if he contracted the rash as well?
Yeah, actually, I gave him some of my ointment.
With Lisa, she said she gave you some ointment for some nasty rash you got?
Yeah.
Of course. But you didn't trust her.
No, I wanted to.
Tamper with the screws. Lisa walked home. Jim walked over to his car.